Lynyrd Skynyrd, baby. We'll see you later. 2018, November the 10th.